Welcome to day 13. We're doing our 40 days meditation challenge for clarity and mental health. Day 13. Almost 2 weeks of meditation. On these 13 days, it's been a lot of like a working and progress that we've been doing in our mind. And I know it is not easy. It is hard to sit here right now and then do the meditation every day, having all these situations happening around us. All right, but we did it. We are here, day 13. I encourage you to keep going, to stay strong, but also open to see what else we have here in our heart to heal, what else we have in our brain to flush, you know, to relax. We have to discover our own mind. And this is the process that we're doing right now. All right, so keep going. Tomorrow we're gonna do in our second week of the meditation. Meditation starts right now. Right. So let's start with our tune in. All right, we know that the Kundalini Yoga, we use the mantra Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Mantra means I bow to the divine wisdom and the wisdom within. So it's a beautiful mantra to open in the space. So I invite you to just close your eyes. I'm gonna start. Focusing in the breathing in now through the nose. Moving the hand in front of the heart center. Connecting the palms together. Inhaling deep through the nose. Exhale all the air out. One more time, inhale deep through the nose. Hold the breath, suspend. Elongate the spine. And slowly exhale. Deep inhale for tuning. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Inhale deep. Chest, eyes pointing up, hold a little more, squish, exhale, hand down, relax, down, down, long deep breathing. Inhale deep through the nose, then slowly exhale. So we're gonna start with the meditation right now. Same meditation, we're gonna move the right hand close to the right shoulder, it's vertical, left hand horizontal, parallel to the ground, kind of like the level of the heart center. You're gonna check your posture, you're gonna move the chest forward, spine straight, eyes pointing up ideally. And we're gonna do the breathing that we know. It's a inhaling through the mouth, like slightly open lips. And slowly exhale through the nose.
Inhaling through the nose, through the lips. Exhaling through the nose. With the right hand, it's a form of a pledge. With the left hand, we are receiving. We're gonna start feeling the energy in the hands and between the hands and around the body. Inhaling through the lips. Exhaling through the nose. In the breathing, concentrated in the third eye point, inhaling through the mouth, exhaling through the nose. Observe your own mind, observe your thought, observe your concentration. Thank you. inhaling through the mouth, exhaling through the nose, eyes gazing to the third eye point, keep going. Feel the spine straight, the body solid, where your energy is expanding. Less than 3 minutes. Last minute, perfect the posture, super present. Inhaling deep through the mouth, hold the breath, stay there, and slowly exhale, relax your down. Stay here for a second. Absorb the energy of the meditation. Inhaling deep, and slowly exhale, relax the posture. Just take a moment here to straighten the leg for a second. Any moment during the meditation that you want to straighten the leg, and you can go for it. If you feel more comfortable doing the meditation in a chair, with the feet on the ground, it's also good. We're moving now to our second part of the meditation. We're gonna have, we're not chanting, we're just listening, and then we're just gonna inhale and exhale through the nose, deep breathing. This moment, you're gonna move the left hand on your heart, the right hand on your on top of the left hand. Spine straight, eyes pointing up, and then long deep breathing. Just long deep breathing. In the body. Slowly exhale, hands down. Long deep breathing. Feel the expansion of your heart center at this moment. Eyes closed, gaze to your, it's the right one. from the heart to the thyroid. Shake to the hands, give a little shake to the legs. Very good. And come back to your normal posture. Hands gonna be in the heart center. I'm gonna finish the class. Thank you, Chloe. Finishing with our Lung Sat Nam. Inhale deep for the Lung Sat Nam. So. Participating in this meditation challenge. See you next time.